Listen, stupid. I grew up bouncing from foster family to group home and back again. One thing they all had in common, they all promised they'd be the last one. They all promised stability, security, and happiness. And today I see someone who has the potential to be unreliable. Of disappearing back in a marathon, poker games, betting sessions, and a bookmobile with the hustle. I cannot have the rug pulled out from under me again.
I won't. I love you. I'm with you. I never thought that I'd be so lucky to go out like this.
I'm not gonna apologize for what I did earlier because I wanted to protect you. By now, I figured you'd know why, but in case you don't know, I want my last words to have some meaning. So, Happy Quinn, I am in love.
I was without you. And you don't get it, because this is new to you, but I've been in love with you for years.
You've really never been happier?
As my witness, I'm not going to do anything to ruin this.
Are you crazy?
For a million reasons, the answer to that question is yes. But believing in you, the most incredible person that I've ever known, no, that does not make me crazy. Before you left,
how life. I hate you.
No, you don't.
The truth is, I am falling for the guy.
Alright. Listen, this is easy to fix. Got a $75 scratch off, $12 Exacta box for $180, and my picks for the weekend games. I swear, I'm never gonna gamble again. Ever.
You heard Cabe. People don't change.
I'm not changing. I had one last monster bet. I'm gambling that a skinny, moderately good-looking pain in the neck like me can land someone like you. That's the biggest gamble of my life. Okay.
Love can be misspelled and messy. It still works, just needs to be given a chance.